They want to be West. They're a European country. They want to be part of Europe. They want to support their free and open democracy, which they have now, their freedom of the press. All those things they would not have if they were under Russian control.
You're a diplomat, so let me turn you to diplomacy. President Biden and President Zelensky of Ukraine spoke yesterday. I've read the official readout, which was pretty typical, that it was a productive, forthright conversation.